I have hundreds of effect pedals here in my studio, so I invited a saxophone player to come over and try some of the weirdest and coolest ones.
Bah, bah, bah.